guys, I'm Shaumin Mohammed. I'm studying in grade 9 in CMC International School, Coimbatore. Welcome to my YouTube channel, T2 Digital Power. Today, it is my fourth TikTok about parents. What does mean a parent? The lovely person and caring person in your life. You have experienced that, right? Because your parents will always think that our child should shine in the world and achieve their goal, and they make you study in the good school, and they think in the mind that you should study well and go to a proper position or in a job in your life. And in Tamil they will say four words: Mata, Pita, Guru, Devi. In that, Mata Pita is your mother and father, that is also known as parents. They mother will scold you, but you should not take in a bad manner. That she will scold you only for your goodness. And your father is a friendly person, I think so. Fathers will also beat, and it is also for your goodness, because they take away from the bad things, and they will think always you should shine in the world. And I will tell the full form of the parents, then I will end my session. P, playful. A, ability. R, for rare. E, for encouragement. N, for notorious or naughty. Sometimes your parents will be playing and will disturb you, but that is not for bad thing, that is for jolly B. And N, finish. And P, T for teaching, and S for super. Thank you guys, I end my session. I will do more TikToks in different topics. Thank you guys. If you like it, share it, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys.